that is 0.7 PSI, these are weird, 12 jumbo jump 4.8 on 100 millimeter rims. I can push it down and my thumb's going to hit the side wheels pretty easily at that pressure, which is, well, next to nothing. On the front, the V-tire prototype Snowshoe 2XL, it's a 5.6. It's got 0.3 PSI. I can collapse it with my thumbs at 0.3, which is less than half of what's in the rear. So, to type and give us twice the surface area.
Yeah, all right, one sec.